Damn, that shit kicked in hella fast. What the hell? Storm just appeared literally out of nowhere. Alright, I just wanted to get that synchronization point, and then I'm heading to the main mission right now.
Wouldn't you prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the Sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on. If you see Prince before I do, kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right.
Wasn't that Spanish fella meant to come up here for a visit? Torres or something?
Didn't he? What happened? He was attacked by a couple of brigands on his way here. Buccaneers or the like. A nasty business.
Jesus. You all right?
Slipped away from what I heard. Prince ain't too happy neither.
Stand still.
Yourselves, you dullards!
Ground.
Please, I've been shot. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lads.
Some men about bent on making trouble.
I'll spread the word.
Short work
for
you.
Who then? You are the most inarticulate booger I've ever met.
Oi, man. Hey.
Hold
on! I'll deliver out, mate!
Stay rock!
I'll get him!
Think you can escape us!
Not losing that bastard!
Hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prince.
Well then, he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Ah!
Roberts!
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.
Muzzled.
Stand up. Let's get moving.
Hey, ride the wind. We're all hit.
Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
And when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced, but never lady.
Well, good Leanne,
Back of shite! Do you hear me? It's a bag of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Vein. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt. We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, can we? There's trouble brewing.
In the absence of any clear ideas, I say we lay low. No piracies and no violence. Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue. Look around you, man. Is this cesspool worth dying for?
Aye! It's our republic! Our idea! A free land for free men, remember? So maybe it's filthy to look at. But ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
I can't be sure. But when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness, idiocy.
Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London, then, eh?
Thatch is right, man. Taking a wide view, they're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye. Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben. If only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips. Why not take the pardon now and be done with it?
Peace, both of you. We can satisfy both aims if we work together. Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
I wager the nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I mean to go.
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those depths.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies, a diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch?
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kenway.
Remember, Thatch, keep your cannons corked.
Piss off, Ben.
Greeting.
My thanks. 'Tis much to my mind.
You require my services?
Thank you.
Mutually agreeable, I'm sure.
To the wind.
I know she's a good sailor. Now prove it, my friend.
Fire!
Foolish foes, take the shots out.
Fire!
All hands to steady.
Awaken your mark, Captain.
Fire!
Yeah! My Captain, they've left the
mine.
Fire!
Line
to line there, she's scuttled.
Ready to fire, sir.
Fire!
She's found her in.
Get up to play!
Fire! All place shot there!
Heels down! Catch some wind! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Aloft, lads! Check
clip
those
out! Trim the yards off the wind! Haul down! Haul down!
Haul hearty, lads! Furl those men!
Fancy the swim.
This is more like it.
Unfold mains! Let's move!
Loose the mains! Half sails!
Fire!
Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
There, sir! Good shot to cripple up!
Sign on, lads. Loose and trim two. Loose all. Let's move.
Siege trim two. Party. I said party.
Fire.
Let's cut the wall. No stop there.
Ready to fire.
Douse the gallants and royal!
Hold tight, here they come!
As much sail as you can!
Lowlands, Lowlands.
West Street there if you can strike it, sir.
Look! What a devil, sir!
Devlin is old, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that haven't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you, then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
We trim too.
Tops, gallants, royals, studs.
Crowd on all the sail we have.
Clues up.
Surely we're nearing our goal.
Larboard.
Something down below.
Thank you.
Ahoy! Any luck?
I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoiled.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
Now he prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil. And all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
For an audience. Aye. All a big show. Give your quarry something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does. You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
Captain,
breaking up, she is!
The sewer exposed! Take the shot, sir!
Fire!
Good for more trouble, Captain!
Incoming fire!
Fire! The sewer exposed! Take the shot, sir! Ready to bomb, sir! Well placed shot there!
They're on the ball line to hail!
Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
Hostile warship closing! Cutter! Royal Navy! Seems to be alone,
fire!
Sir!
Fire!
There be more
hit on the sufferings with our mortars!
Fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot to
they're
Crippler!
They're on the ball line to hail!
Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Loose and catch the wind!
Come! Are you mad, Captain?
All sail! She'll take it!
Yeah!
Fire!
Ease off the wind! Reef the men! Pull up gallants!
Fire!
Brace for impact!
Ready to fire, sir!
Gammon
tight! Captain's not in himself.